Well, at least it has now calmed down. Now we can go over here and fight instantly a saber tiger. Hello! Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch! From down. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ouch. But just in case. Yep. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, those things shouldn't spawn again. I'm gonna refill everything. My god. Ooh, wait. Okay. You! More fan daggers. Nice. Oh. Who the f- Oh, you. Yikes! Okay. Ow. Off. Wait. There we go. Exile graves. Painting. Sorcerer painting. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Sheesh. There's like Grace in here. Oh, great son, fretted son of soul. Surrendered yourself to the eclipse. Grant life to the soulless bones. What's this? Eclipse shuttle. It's a weapon. There it is. Curved sword, death flare. It's a faith, dex, and strength weapon. Storied sword and treasure of great soul that depicts an eclipse sun drain of color, one of the legendary armaments. In soul, the sight of the eclipse inspires a dreadful awe, preventing an looker from averting its gaze. Unique skill, Death Flare, sets the lustrous sun blaze with the Prince of Death's flames, inflicting the Death's ailments upon foes, following up the additional input to bring down the armaments, triggering an explosion. That's actually pretty cool. Don't shoot me! Against me, then again, it was hard to tell, but she, Jesus Christ! Oh, so yeah, you are very much aware of me. Jesus Christ. Cerulean Amber Medallion plus one. Well, that definitely is. Yeah! Sounds nice. Great. Thanks. Ooh! definitely a fun room! What the- At least I'm, like, I'm not far, but... Well, gee, that... I don't like that room. Definitely not. Not a fan of it. What the f*** are these things? Get the f*** away! Something flying really close to me or something? That noise is bothering me actually a little bit. You need to shut up. You actually triggered those ghost enemies. Nice spot for the freaking... Any more of them? Can I reach? Yes, I can. In the fog wall. And a shortcut. Thank you. Hey, at least I'm pretty. Yeah, that's a shortcut, yeah. That thing is gonna be the bigger problem. Also, then again, the wolves are also... an issue as well. You teleport exactly at the moment when I'm about to do that attack! Like, seriously, there's nothing here? Not even an item for me to pick up? Well, that's disappointing. corpse on a wall? Oh, there! I just did- okay. Thank you. I totally didn't see that. That light was blending with the background, so... Yeah. Didn't see that. Commander Niall. Oh, you spawn friends. Okay, you- I don't like you! Wait... Okay, I just realized who you are. I have fought you before! Okay, you are a bit different though! You. I'm gonna heal after this immediately. Okay. Prosthesis. That was a weapon, right? Like, that was kind of like a spear weapon? Yeah, surprisingly first try. Yeah, there it is. Veteran Prosthesis. It's a fist weapon. Storm kick. Sounds interesting. A plate prosthesis leg enriched with the power of lightning. Instead attached to the fist, Commander Niall, veteran of Castle Soul, offered his prosthesis in exchange for the lives of defeated knights held prisoner. He went on to lead these men as an army of no nation. Unique skill, Storm Kick. Thrust the prosthesis leg blade into the ground. Creating a storm, following up with a storm, with a strong attack to perform a lightning-infused jumping attack. Honestly, I'm curious of this weapon. I can use it, so let's see. Oh, it's Tau. Okay, I like how fast this weapon is. That's cool. That's really cool. But I'm gonna stick with my trusty mood veil. Helic Tree secret medallion left. Oh, wait. Yeah. Wait. These both operate the same elevator. Interesting. Lord Miguela, forgive me. The sun has not been swallowed. Our prayers were lacking. Your comrade remains soulless. I will never set my eyes upon it now. Your divine Halic tree. There was a finger reader here? Huh, okay. Where was the finger reader here? Oh, there you were! I didn't even see you. Hi.
You.
Yep. Go on ahead.
Turn back. Ahead lies the land of the giant's flame. And the way forth is forbidden. Mm-hmm. Hear me. The burning of the aired tree is the first cardinal sin. Doing so will unbind destined death and slay the world itself. Who would dare put you up to such a task? Most certainly not the fingers.
Interesting. Hoist the secret medallion. Down, I think. Wait, oh wait, what? Are we not going down? Are we going up? Did we stop somewhere in the middle? Well, this looks nice. Hidden path to the Halic tree. There's a Marika statue here. What is breathing over there? What the hell is that thing? Okay, now I know what it is. So it's one of those... It was one of those big worm thingies, okay. Is over there what I can target? Oh, it's these little versions of these things. Okay. Or certainly I didn't like that. Like that enemy. Especially being on a ceiling. Whoa, whoa, whoa! No! Oh, another one. Well, this time at least I know. Oh! Whoa, whoa. I don't like the noise you make. Thank you. Okay. Don't get caught in that again. It's foggy. Concentrated snow field. And there's a map with her. Show me the path, O gentle lights. The promised path to the Halic tree. So follow the light?
Do you hear me?
Yes?
It is I, Natana. We have reached the land of Mikla's Halic tree, where Lobo and I began our travels. It's entirely thanks to you that I'm so close to home. These great snow-laden lands stretch far to the north, and beyond the ancient bowers and the liturgical town of Ordina lies the place to which I must return.
Okay. You have never heard that noise? Oh yeah, the worm enemy do? Yeah, it kind of sounded like a grudge in a way. Ugh, yuck. Follow the light, follow the light, follow the light. Over there? Next light. Light, light, light. There. There's the next one. Oh, a grace. Apparently I have found Latina at some point. I don't remember where though. I remember you had problems with finding the Albanoric woman hiding in a cave west from some ruins in the lake. Wait, is that her? So I found her many years. I was about to say many years. I found her so long ago. Now I know who it is actually. It was the woman with the big wolf, right? Sitting by a broken shack. That was her. Okay, then the old man was confusing the shit out of me because I thought I didn't find her yet. Oh! Whoa! There's a scarab right there! Okay. Where's the next light? There's that. But where's my next path? Can I see a path possibly here? Oh wait, there's something right there. Ah, hello. Hello. Whoa. I don't really see the next light source anymore. Oh, you're a big guy! Ow, my health! Wait, you're still alive? Magic pixel of health! So, where's the next light source? I'm not sure if I was supposed to follow. Wait, there. I see it. I wonder if these guys will ever stop. Oi! Stop! I want your thing from here. Saint Trina's torch. Is it like a purple torch? Only a little farther now. Further now. Show me the path, oh gentle light, the path to Elphal. Like, you guys are kind of like, remind me of kind of like Yetis. There. Next light source. Ouchie. It's hard to tell where's the next light source. It's actually hard to tell. Cart is there. Oh wait! No, that wasn't a light source, no. Yeah, it's hard to tell. This is the only spot too, kind of like where these ghost trees are, but... Oh, these guys stop now, because I think I dealt with the last of the guards. Yeah, I don't know... Unless if I maybe missed something here? Maybe it intended me to go through here? But now I'm going backwards. Yeah, now I'm just going backwards. I don't want to do that. Oh. Hi there, buddy. Wanna show me the way? Track of him. Piss off! Oh, hello. Going! Here? You just led me to a chest? To a rune arc. Oh, gee, thanks. I thought you would... Actually, maybe I'll take my words back. Because I see... light over there. Any safe spot for me to land? Did I'll take that, yeah. Light source over there. And light source over here as well. Okay. Open Ulrich Rise. You must solve the puzzle to enter. Can I have a clue? Yeah, I... Honestly, I don't know what's the puzzle here. This looks fun. Well, great! I'm hoping that's you who's making that noise. Some of the puzzles are just silly or really tough to figure out. Yeah, I think I can safely say that he had something to do with those imps for sure. But and those two imp statues, like, maybe it was so that they both fight each other somehow. Maybe that's the thing. What I had to. Do you also hug down? You have kind of right idea, yeah. Oh, I can actually see a little better. Oh, wait. Oh, that's a crab. Oh, I can actually see really well. Like that. Let's see if I can get to that map. Map, concentrated snowfield. There's a big tree to my right. And whatever the f- this is. I would like to find a grace right now. Because I want to start wrapping things up. Oh! But the rip women are not nice. Yeah. Well, I think that's an opportune time to actually wrap things up. Since I got the map, and I feel like I feel like it doesn't require me to actually use the lights to guide me to here. I could just use my horse to book it there as fast as I can. At least I think. Unless if I'm wrong, then I will get my ass handed to me some way, one way or another. yeah. But that's for another time for me to figure that out, if I'm right or wrong.